in our hands. That is why today's gospel is reminding us that even in this world, we couldn't really distinguish between good and evil in a clear way. But in our
close members of our families who have died, may enjoy life, happiness, and peace in heaven. Let us pray.
These offerings of our homage, which you promised to Abraham and his descendants, of the years which our dear graduates have worked hard in their desire to know your will for them. Graciously help them to put into practice the knowledge they have acquired for your greater honor and glory and for the service of their fellow man. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
After which, this remains standing for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem.
Our child.